Welcome back to my channel. Okay, now I'm going to, for this painting, I'm going to put some palm trees in the foreground and give it the painting a little bit of depth. So I'm just going to take some straight Van Dyke brown on the palette knife. Just pull it out and then cut across. Make a roll of paint at the end of the palette knife. And I'm just going to go up to the canvas and just figure out where I want the first palm tree to be. I'd say probably about right here I'll start. And just sort of touch. And just follow up all the way to the top of the canvas. Try to create a guide for where the palm tree is. There's a lot of thick, wet paint underneath, so I have to use a lot of paint to go over it. Get it to stick on there. So that's one side of the palm tree. Now I'm going to go to the other side. Excuse my arm. I'm just going to start and pull it across. Just going to touch. And the other side of it is. I've got a little thinner as it gets to the top. I have the sides filled in, now I have to fill in the middle. So I'm just going to take the paint that's on there and sort of pull it across. Sort of work it in. Just sort of pull it across and fill it in. Just sort of do it from either direction. Maybe you need to do it to get it even. Thicker on this side. It's a silhouette, so I don't really have to worry about putting highlights or shadows on it in this case. It's a little bit darker down here. Alright, so that gives us that front. And up here you have different limbs coming out from the tree. There's one there. There's one. It's going to come out this way. Come out this direction. It's going to come down. This way, sort of touch. There's a couple coming this way. So that gives us the limbs of that palm tree. There's one that's sort of hanging over it, off the canvas here. This direction is going to come down that way. Now the bottom of this palm tree, I want to be a little thicker on the bottom. So there's a wider base to stand on. Another palm tree I want to have from this side. And I'll start right about here. Make it look like it's a little bit bent, then pull it up. More this way. So it's not too far off the canvas. Make sure the knife is loaded properly. This is going to come up to about here. Excuse my arms, a couple of branches that come off there. Other side of the tree. And I'll go and fill it in just like I did with the other tree. Use a little bit of a sideward bolt. Defined. All right, so I have that. I'll pull this one down a little bit more here. Okay, so we have the basic trunks and the branches. Now I'm going to put some stems and leaves at the end. So I'm going to take some more brown and mix it with sap green. Just to give a little bit of a green cast to the color. Green sap brown, sap green. Oh, it's a little bit difficult. Let's see how I can do this. Just kind of pull it down and sort of create some leaves coming down there. Put the paint on and then sort of pull it a little bit. Do that. And you can have it, let me see, coming this way a little. Try not to put too much on there. So that would be a palm tree coming off from the side. And a little bit more down here. Coming down. So that one, now let me just pull a little bit out here. Use just the tip of the knife to create those lines there. Over here, we have one coming this way. Tap some paint on and pull it out. You can just tap it on first and then pull it out too if you wanted to. Now I kind of put that on there. Now I kind of pull it out more. And sort of blend into the sky behind. A little stronger there. So it doesn't look like it's... Let's use my arm for a second. Trying to keep my elbow out of the camera as much as possible so you can see. And do here, coming down. Direction. I'll fill it in that way a little bit more. Some coming this way. I'm gonna have to overdo it. Mix a little bit more brown and green together. I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Probably put one down a little bit lower. Yeah, something coming like that a little bit more. Gotta hang that way a little bit more. And over here, I want something that is strong. Good. to come this way a little more. Okay, I think that looks pretty good there. Now, I think what I want to do here, I'd say on the water, I think I want to add a little bit of highlight. I'm just going to completely clean the knife. On the palette, I'm going to take white and a little bit of purple, light purple. Just kind of highlight the water a little bit. A little bit of blue, white, purple, a little bit of blue. Make a very light purple color. Make sure the knife is completely clean before I do that. Very light purple color. It's completely mixed. I just sort of test it out on here and see if it's light enough to be considered a highlight. Yeah, I would say so. I think it's pretty good. Just put a couple highlights on the waters to brighten up the middle there. That's pretty good. A little taper to the side. I have the paint on there. I'm going to take a paper towel and completely clean the knife. I'm going to push them sideways. Just gonna blend that paint out a little. That area there looks just a little bit brighter than the sides. I'm going to darken some of those shadows in the water. Make a little bit of a darker color in the water. Might even add a little touch of black to that just to darken it a little bit more. A touch of blue. I'm going to get to the right color there to put in the waves. Just to darken it a hot hint. And over here, maybe a little bit darker. Darker. Pull it out a little. And over here, maybe just a spot that's a little bit darker. Yeah, I don't want to overdo that too much. Pull it out, make sure it looks nice and straight. There we go. All right, so I think we have a pretty nice painting here. I think, let me see, maybe here might need just to kind of change that a little bit. I can look a little rounder right there. That kind of blend it to the sand underneath a little bit better. Sand needs a little bit more highlights. I'm running out of time here, but let's put a couple highlights on the sand. And just sort of let it get in there, get the color that's on there. All right, so I think we have a good painting here. Hope you guys enjoyed that, and catch me on the next one. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching.